In India, the management of CoinSecure Crypto Exchange has denied the news that the theft of $3,400,000 was done by hacking the system of exchanges. On the official platform, the CoinSecure founder has published a statement for the police which accused the head of the company's security department of stealing 438 bitcoins. The theft could be occurred during an attempt to distribute the Bitcoin Gold cryptocurrency between the clients of the service that the subordinate was performing. The head of the security department helped unknown intruders from within. The head of CoinSecure supposes and asks law enforcement agencies to assume measures.